Here's the place. Welcome back, guys. The heroes of our city here. I keep hearing the Black Ops mystery box, man. And it's scaring me. Damn, who put that big ass knife in you? Why that handle so damn big? Ooh. What is this? Damage boost. Increase RP damage. I'm gonna buy some new stuff. That went fantastic.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not leave the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock. Once my boy is dead, we won't die in his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one.
Oh my god. Headshot. Man, I just want the shock jockey, bruh. I forgot I'd be having the powers, man. I don't know how I do, but I do. Bruh, I am burning!
I'll try to keep you stocked with bandages and ammo. The right materials aren't always at hand.
Oh my gosh, he's all over my fucking shit. Hold on, I gotta... Oh my god. Are you so damn... Well,
the tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now your companion,
hey, buddy.
He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
Pocahontas? Oh, it's too damn quiet in there. Hold on. Poise on me. What a guy. What are you doing? Woo! What are you clicking? All right. Look at my hand. You saw that? Okay. Where you been hiding that lantern, Elizabeth?
You were there. wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strove that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's go, Stark. Here's the soldier I spoke of!
Oh, dear Jesus. Oh god, I gotta reload. Yeah. I would like to live forever. Yeah.
You see, young miss? You see the man that Comstock wishes he was? A real soldier.
I don't
want
to do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me, come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other district.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Hey, guys! What the... What?
What's this?
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course.
Yeah, this display is kind of top-notch. But, bitch! Get your ass out the way. I'm talking to boing. Off with your head! Alright. Decrease weapon reload times by 30%. Hold on. What's my hat I got here? Become hard to detect. That's my hat right now. I don't need that right now. Yeah, just go back to this. Bull rush. Killing with the vigor trap at 70% causes an enemy gun to become a ghostly ally for a few seconds. Decrease shield charge delay by 1 second. Increase shield charge rate by 2 times. Yeah, we keep that and alright. We are in this shit together. Can I? Nope. Alright.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies.
I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to
Peking. Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
No. I don't want no damn sniper rifle. Oh, get ready. That's what I'm talking about, birdies.
this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left?
I feel like he's spitting all over the mic.
Come back to the rotunda. It's almost over.
Open up. Open sesame. Oh, that worked!
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Where you going, bro? Open sesame. I'm glad I did. Damn, that was a nice ass flip there, Elizabeth. I don't like this place. I don't like this place at all.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
Kyle took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Wait, what gun was that? Carbine.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Well, you got a point there.
I think you can crack this one open.
Wow, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful. Oh, they did. Y'all ultra dead. I just realized I didn't put a timer for this video. But that's okay. I'll end it when I feel like ending it. Probably after this whole ordeal here. What are you trying to say? You trying to call me fat?
Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear. Something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment. All right. Let me know if you want me to bring that freight hook in. There. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. That one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now!
Oh, God. This is crazy, girl. Die, bro. Jesus.
Just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another.
Wanna hold on to this? Catch.
Yeah, damn. Hey, you could have just handed it to me, but that's okay. Alright, I could use this right now. That is a lot of fucking money. I don't have money for any of that. Please tell me there weren't a lot of these and I missed like half of those. I hope not. Hope these are the only ones that are in. Damn, girl! What'd I tell you about that? Oh, he got. I'm about to fight George Washington, man. Oh, I don't like this, y'all. A fucking minigun? Booker, the gears. Ah! You tearing my ass up, bro. Yeah. Okay, I understand. Yes, I understand.
Okay, there was a locked door in the gift shop.
You unlock this?
Teleported behind me and whatnot.
All done.
Five! Man. Hey.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shot yet.
Some money. Want it?
I want a goddamn 2 lockpicks.
That'll do.
You motherfucker.
Soldier's death awaits!
A good day!
What the fuck? Oh, this is just great. This is just great. I don't use all my... Damn, heavy ass throw. Oh dear. Mow him down. Mow him down. Yes.
Come on now, DeWitt. Don't disappoint the boys. For the glory of Columbia.
Catch, Booker. Got it. You a real G for that. All these damn enemies.
Come on, DeWitt. Show me what you're made of.
This is... Come on, DeWitt. Show me what you're made of. Can I pick up the bow and arrow? That would have been pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Well, now, why you gotta go in and do that? Wait, I want to keep the crows. Wait, no! Don't drink it yet! No! That's pretty cool, but I didn't get to keep my crows, did I?
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity.
Electricity.
Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
Comstock's men will surely take them.
Do you ever get used to it? Kill it.
Faster than you can imagine.
Anything here for me? That's what I'm saying. Is there anything? All right, let's go, Elizabeth. Have fun, Slate. You trying to race me? Double kill. You saw how soft that landing was in one? Well, I heard how soft it was. Let me, why hello, guys. Hit me! Hit me! Hit me! Oh, I don't have it no more.
Okay. I can tell what Snake said, Bob.
Wait. I still got this baby right here. I guess when I'm out of ammo for this, I'm out of ammo for this. It looks like it.
Animals finding pleasure in the act. You seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me, the better.
Open! Oh. Okay. Was that down there earlier? And just like that, we are out of here. I'll end this video here. See you guys in the next game. Is that Booker DeWitt over there? It's a handsome young fellow. Man, we got a mosquito over there. He's a mosquito. Where you going, dude? Alright. I'll see you guys in the next video. That was a lot of damn enemies. But we did it. Ain't the right, Elizabeth. Let's get a good thumbnail real quick.